any specialist, periodontist, prosodontist, endodontist who are interested in facial pain or odontogenic pain, also, or atypical facial pain, also are invited because they will gain more from attending this meeting.